want you to tell me what that is.
That's a buggy.
Yep. And what's that?
Gum bands.
Uh-huh. And what's that?
That's a hoagie.
Yep. Okay, say the first one.
Pittsburgh.
Okay, not next
one. Pittsburgh football.
Set your rhythm, Cal, but the boss wants a word. It'll be good for us. Here he is, Chief.
An error has been detected on line 10A. All our clamps are jammed. I need 2 workers to climb up and secure the cables.
That's not an easy maneuver.
The gal will double your pay for this shift.
My Cal. Once a score, that couldn't hurt.
Okay.
All right. Let's go.
You come on.
This way.
I'm right behind you.
Just being silly. Babe?
Don't.
After I just said that. After I told him he's just being silly. Fucked up. Huh? Got more of this?
Nah.
I got camel and buffalo again. I think that's all there's in here, huh? Here, babe.
I was gonna say, isn't there a thing by you?
Here, that's why I'm handing it to you. Should be back on the shelf. Stand with it.
Hold on.
Weird how they got cinnamon, but you don't smell it. That was the first thing I said tasted, though. You know what's that? Come on. Oh, damn, I already need water.
Taste the credits. It's gonna be a wild night tonight. Let's get this job done.
Reckless Cal.
Good to see you.
You too. Get yourself killed.
That's the idea.
Thank you. Sounds like scrap rats. Creepy.
Just passing through, guys.
No need to come out and say hi this time.
Hey, Cal, I'll meet you at the clamps.
Sounds good. Be there soon.
Override lever below. Glory. Those Jedi. No tragedy. I've always said they couldn't all be traitors.
Yeah, maybe.
This is just our lucky day. I think a lot of the difference here, Larry. Yep, here we are, scrapping these ships for the war, just so they can turn around and make new ones. All of us risking our necks for the bosses. And the pay we fed it back during the Republic, too.
You really should watch what you say.
Listen to me. Find a thing like this, what are you taking off this sucky rock?
What makes you think I want out of here?
Come on, Cal, you're a young guy. You don't end up like me. Eventually, you gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny.
Whatever you say. Hey, we should get back down.
Not listening. What is that?
Just hang on.
Watch out, Cal!
Look out! This thing is barely flying. You all right?
Yeah.
We got more. Come on.
What was that? Was that you? What? That was the force, wasn't it?
Just forget what you saw, okay? Please,
no,
trust me.
I've seen the stories. I've heard it. The bounty's out on people like
you.
I
know.
We need to be careful.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What?
Oh.
I'm trying to talk shit to
Jasper. You
hold
up okay?
Good. Yeah. You?
Yeah.
Tess wants a buddy
kick out,
we don't need
Kel, I've been working with you some time now. I've never seen you do anything like that before. We've been through some hell together. So, I know the risk that you took for me. I don't know how to repay you.
Don't mention it. I mean it.
Well, you don't have to worry about me. This place is unsafe. Maybe you should, disappear.
Just gonna head back to my place, grab my bag. Tapper's owes me a favor.
I heard he was up on the Noshidel.
Yeah. I won't be seeing me for a while, bro.
Yeah. Okay.
On this side of the bed with Jasper, you know that?
Yeah, he doesn't like shearing.
Yeah, his legs are cramped, right? I don't care, I got a sweetheart.
Going. That's annoying.
Apprentice, mark well and listen.
Master.
Trust only in the Force.
Train the stops.
Yeah, something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order.
Failure to turn over this traitor
will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in. For everyone present,
shall face summary
execution.
I think it's time something came forward. I've been working on this group a long time. Way before the war. Refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers just started getting warped. We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. The Empire. We're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this. A lightsaber.
I found the Jedi.
out. Gotta keep moving.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
That's how you prepare for death. Rest when you're dead, Stormtrooper.
Hostile approaching!
Does not look good.
Get in here!
To the front, stop the train. Oh no! Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now!
Excuse me, Mama. Do I have to get Sissy a Christmas present? Yeah. Doesn't Sissy always get you something? With my own monies? With your own money? Fine. What are you getting her? Well, I'm chipping in for Sissy to get her new car, and I'm getting her an iPad. What kind of car? Sissy wants to buy a Toyota. Can I get her a little miniature Yoda doll? A toy Yoda?
goldfish. She don't like the fish. She'll give her that dumb toy so she can go fuck herself, bitch.
We shot the coupling out. Gotta get down.
Jedi gave their life so that you might live.
Fisk Jedi. I will destroy you.
Some seeds.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda, and this is my captain, Priest Rytus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady.
So, who are you?
Cal. Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications.
Yeah, she's trying to make three we're heading to something. Brock.
So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? And what's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger.
She wanted me to donate $30.
Like what?
I told her I didn't have it. Jedi Order. And she kept trying to go for more.
You too.
So I blocked her ass.
Anybody else?
And reported her.
Not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
Captain, set a course for Vagano. In the meantime, try and land. Go, you're safe. For now.
Move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico! You were talking in your sleep.
Right? I almost didn't until I realized what was going on. After she said give me 20 if I didn't have my 30. Didn't have 30.
Friend.
agrees.
Not now. I got work to do.
A friend wants peace along here. No longer than this, you know.
Who's that?
Liz.
Who?
Liz.
Somebody I know?
No.
Maybe?
No. You didn't grow up in the hotel. The poor hotel. On the pier road. Mom, my poor friend. She's in Washington now, though.
So, I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, Jarro DePaul. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. And it's like I'm back in that moment.
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We'll come up on our destination.
Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists.
No.
So, what's the plan? We hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass the test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But, until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
Told you.
She said, may the Force be with you.
Guess I'm looking for a Jedi guy. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me? Looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus my mind. Hey, BD-1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on.
You told me you don't want him.
Did you just slice that? Thanks.
You just hurt his feeling. Come here. Oh.
The Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there.
Oh, I didn't miss some. Okay. I didn't thought I was gonna miss some. Whatever, right quick. I missed that point. You know
what?
The one for that one?
Oh.
Plaza? Thought I was gonna go to it. But I missed it.
Any ideas? How to get across this gap somehow. A zip line? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Wait, you didn't? Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard. Conflict is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. The vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed to. Yeah. Well, first we gotta figure our way out of this place. BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work.
That's what she said, huh, babe?
Huh? Yeah.
Where's Jasper? Huh? You think I corner sleep on that blanket again?
Yep.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm all right.
Healing stem. You're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid.
Yo.
Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Hop on board. So, how'd you get here? Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that.
Maddie X, how you feeling? Huh?
What?
Madeline? X, how you doing?
That's where we
she
need to go.
She back to work?
I can feel it.
No. Well, maybe. Unless she, volunteered.
No, and she don't got a ride. I don't think she would volunteer, would she?
Oh.
Her fucking Mexican husband wants my chili recipe.
What's this?
Honey. It's just ground turkey.
I can't make it over there. We gotta find another way.
Sauce.
Yeah.
Tomato sauce, right? That's all I use, and a little restaurant chef. How do you say restaurant? Surround chef.
Scanning again? I'll check it out. Where are you going? Something was in there.
You won't... It's not really Mexican chili. All you do is dump a can of corn in. It's called Mexican chili. You know that, right, babe?
Yeah.
She don't know that, do they? He's Mexican. He should know this, huh? Do you agree? Oh, God, I love your friend. She needs to make sure you're feeling better because we were sick on Facebook. Gotta love friends, right? At least they care about you. Huh. Friends are so caring, huh, babe?
tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault.
Run for it!
Good thing I ain't down the curtain, LOL.
Hey,
good thing I wasn't
one.
Dumb.
Can't get it to work.
Either she's high or she's drunk. Which one, huh? If you're like me, I like to use Mexican cheese, the shredded, and sour cream on top. Sriracha in that, do I? Always got a heap, don't I? I got Maddie and some yam sticks. Like, come on, you guys, it's late at night. Why late at night, you agree?
Who's Jasper?
He's sleeping somewhere. Sugar. But I like having fun with these idiots and scammers. I just love having fun with scammers. Especially when they call me, too. I always come up with something stupid to tell them or hang up on them. Sugar and Scotty. Sloppy Joe's. Just kick the acid back. I'm giving your girl cooking tips over here. Oh god, huh, babe? Are they gonna be the ones that wanna come over for my dinner? You think we better rush it, huh, babe? No? Huh, babe?
Yes.
Oh, how did your friends become my friend? No idea? I don't care, I'm just saying. That's about what happens, isn't it?
Got a scan?
I have GERD, so that's why I do a lot of brown sugar in all my saucy food. Smoothies, milkshakes, tons of milk, and tons of water.
See something in there?
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path.
Great in your ally.
Master,
do what you must to reach me.
Yes, Master.
Oh. Very dominating, huh?
Dominate your mom.
Your mom.
Faster, more intention.
Faster, man.
Reach my position.
Oh.
He wants it right in your doggy position.
Why would he get his own thumbs up?
I did it. Persistence and the Force as my ally. remembering old tricks. Think you can show me that shortcut again?
Oh. Shortcuts now?
Read up your butt.
Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council.